So today, got another sheep rumble. Chris Bulirio, Foxy, this is the debut, and Captain Fanta. Chris Bulirio, we need to put him with yellow for his color. There we go. Yeah. Oh my gosh, I don't know how to work my hands. Here we go! Another Halloween thing, and this time they will get nothing. Well, I'll figure out a prize. I don't know what. Maybe they'll get the haunted mask. Hey, that's a good one. Okay. Whoever wins this haunted mask. So whoever wins this, I'll try to give you the address to my house, and then you can come and get the haunted mask. So here we go. I wasn't serious about that. If I got your hopes up, I'm really sorry. That was just really rude of me. So I don't know what I'm gonna do here. Captain Fanta. Making his basically a return, kind of. Go! I never said fight, so I can't play enough. Wait, what am I doing? That this isn't okay. You guys have to fight for your spots now. Here we go, Captain Fanta. He's got Chris Bulirio, Foxy just staying out of it. Probably the smartest thing to do. Chris Bulirio is over here. I'm not trying to rush this, I just really wanna, okay. We'll just put Lapis right here for more blocks. As sheep feel a little more comfortable here. Captain Fanta just working his way to the end. Not sure why. That's probably, oh man. And that's not very good for Captain Fanta. We're gonna get the anvils, why did I call it anvils? Flint and steel here. And there's fire. This helped us in our other match when we couldn't decide a winner. 2 minutes into the match, I'm doing this. I don't know why. It's gonna be surrounded with fire! And here you go! Can't move around at all. These guys. And I'm gonna bring in the wheat. That'd be kind of cool. Wheat. I really. Whoa! And foo! Man! Captain Fanta suffering a bad loss. And could Foxy win? Chris Bulirio! With his first win of the Sheep Rumble. Congratulations, Chris Bulirio. You have just won the mask! Yes, you have just won the haunted mask. How do you feel about yourself? I guess he's just out of words because he's so happy that he won. His first Sheep Rumble when I've hosted. Okay. So I need to get the mask. It'll take time, guys. Please. Chris Bulirio has won the courtesy of this haunted skeleton. He hasn't won the skeleton, he's just won the courtesy of, I don't know what I'm saying. But this video was sponsored by him, so Chris Bulirio is his friend now. So Chris Bulirio, skeleton's gonna sing a song dedicated to him. Now, congrats, Chris Bulirio, and see you in the next video. Bye!